A man was arrested for exposing himself at the Target in the North Hills. Police say that Timothy Schaffer was in his car in the Target parking lot in Ross Township when he fully exposed himself to a woman as she returned to her car that was parked next to him. He denied doing this in the past, but police say it's likely this wasn't his first time.